Episode of Extreme UTV. We're going UTV hill climbing at Bust a Knuckle Off-Road Park.
Hey, you put it down though. I was nervous.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Well, if I made Timmy nervous, I feel like I did pretty
that's
good.
Right, that's right.
This time we are at Bust a Knuckle Off-Road Park in Stevenson, Alabama. This is a brand new park for us. We're super excited about it. We worked a long time on making a bunch of trails for everybody to enjoy this weekend. And the guys at SRRS came down, and with the help of some of the drivers, they made us a really awesome UTV course. And I can't wait to run it. We're gonna run it twice today and see who comes out on top. Got that machine ready. It looks like it's on point.
I hope so. Got some broken plastic on it.
Yeah. Right. It's a full body course today, I feel like.
Oh, you're starting the excuses already.
Hey, I ain't making any excuses. I'm not going to let you squeeze by me this time.
Build a two tank that says it's a full body course. Yeah, I hear you, man.
Hey, I gotta say what I can.
Thank you. Alex Bitt coming back into the finish line. Got a 101.52 time. Had some issues there at the beginning of the trail. Just cruising around, Sunday drive. Davis on the line. He's a driver. If somebody can put down a time to take my position, he's one of them.
Let's see if he makes that time. First run. coming in. And let's, what's he gonna do? Looking pretty close. Come on, bro. Again. 7-4 for .42.
7-4-4-2 for Brandon. Timmy.
That's right there.
You ever count him out? He finds a way to squeeze some seconds out of it. You found a few more seconds out there, didn't you?
Somehow. Hey, you put it down though. I was nervous.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Well, if I made Timmy nervous, I feel like I did pretty
that's
good.
Right, that's right. Hey, I wondered if I'm that buggy, but hey, I tell you what, I got lucky. Went up there. I thought I heard something. Went up there and looked. Your joint was broke.
Really?
Yes, sir.
Woo!
KB3's your joint. I'm about to get his, but yeah. Sure enough, it was. That'd have been tragic.
Yeah, that'd have been real bad.
It was a good race.
Especially if you chose the wrong vehicle.
Yep, you ain't kidding.
That'd been real bad when you got two sitting there.
Get.
70.30. Got quick.
Yeah, it's getting a lot faster.
Yeah.
No.
Did you go left or right up there?
Went to the left.
Yeah.
I hit the trees right in the middle.
Yeah.
Damn, Maverick. Is not happy in that thing. Smoked it. Still pulling. I think it's in limp mode. Definitely in limp mode. God, that thing is wide and long. Finishes with a 117.43. Oh, shit. Oh, he broke. He gone.
We're gonna call him reckless.
Yeah. I feel like I tacoed your ball joint.
Oh.
Yeah. Took the upper ball joint out. Oh, and broke.
Huh?
And broke the A arm. I might have to pick you up.
Turn. You go that way. Go. All right.
He's over there climbing rocks. Who taught him how to drive? Will? Did you give him driving lessons?
What are you doing?
He's trying to break the other side. Make a match.
Get up on that rock. Yeah, we have extra. All of that crap in the truck.
So we got Luke Kirk's ORB buggy. It's 13, I believe.
Yeah.
only time going to long to take a drink and get upgraded. But luckily, I had that machine with me to swap it out. Just like always, I think everyone puts me out there to get their life and hard to go this far and be growing up.
Good deal.
All right, that was a really good hill. It looked like the times got a lot faster as the guys got to run it for the second time. I was super pumped, ended up third place today. That's my first time on the podium with this vehicle. I'm really getting comfortable in this buggy. I've been driving around the park a pretty good bit while we've been up here working, and it's working great. Big thanks to all our sponsors and everybody that's helped us out with it. There's a few I didn't mention during the podium speech. BKORP, of course. And then Evolution Power Sports, those guys hooked me up with some great stuff to make some good power out of this machine. And it killed it today. Got beat out by Tim Cameron, he got first. And Stacy Wilhoit had a slow run in the beginning and then smoked it on the second hill, or the second run of the first hill. And he goes away with second today. So if you guys wanna watch some older episodes of Extreme UTV, they're over here. Be sure to hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. And as always, thanks for watching.